Welcome to Click My Project. Our project title is Iterative Vessel Segmentation of Fundus Images. Let us see the abstract of our project. This paper presented a novel unsupervised iterative blood vessel segmentation algorithm using fundus images. First, a vessel's enhanced image is generated by top-hat reconstruction of the negative green plane images. An initial estimation of the segmented vasculature is extracted by a global thresholding the vessel's enhanced images. Next, new vessel's pixels are identified iteratively by adaptive thresholding of the residential image generated by a masking out of the existing segmented vessel estimated from the vessel's enhancement image. The new vessel pixels are then region growing into a existing vessels, thereby resulting into an iterative enhancement of the segmented vessels structures. As the iterative process, the number of false edges pixels identified as a new vessels pixels increasing compared to a number of actual vessels pictures. A key contribution of this paper is novel stopping criterion that terminating the iterative process leading to higher vessel segmentation accuracy. The iterative algorithm is robust to the rate of vessels pixels additional since it is achieving 93.2% and 95.3%. Vessel segmentation accuracy is 0.9577 to 0.963. It is similar to 1 area under ROC AUC on abnormal retina images from the state dataset. Let us see the flow of our project. First, input is collected, then extracted a green plane. Extract a green plane from the input image and then mask images. Mask image is nothing but it is the outer layer of a given image. Then the master image is given to an inverted image. These three steps are contained in a pre-processing step. Then superposition of the mask is identified. Then contrast enhancement is applied. Then top-hat reconstruction is fine. The result is given to the vessels extracted. And this is a segmented vessels. Then the top-hat reconstruction output is given to the iterative segmentation process. The iterative segmentation process contains 1 to 10 times. Then the output results is gives to the performance analysis. Our project performance analysis contains accuracy is 0.95. Let us see the output of our project. Now we run our project. The input images is 01 TR. This is our project. True positive rate is 26, true negative, and for accuracy is 0.809, sensitivity and specification is given here.